Maury Dexter. Maury Dexter, born Morris Gene Poindexter, June 12, 1927, May 28, 2017, was an American producer and director of film and TV. He worked several times for Robert Lippert and American International Pictures. Life and career. Dexter was born in Paris, Arkansas, to William Henry and Emma Nee Foster Poindexter. He has three brothers, Foster, William Jr., and James. Dexter first entered the business as a teenaged actor in the Three Stooges short, On Civil War Birds, 1946. After a few additional movie roles, he busied himself with stage and TV work until the Korean War and military service intervened. Following his discharge, he landed an acting job on TV, The Hank McCune Show, 1950, and was soon working there behind the scenes as well. A clerical job at filmmaker Robert L. Lippert's Regal Films eventually led to Dexter producing and directing gigs at that independent production company, where many of the movies were shot in 7 days on $100,000 budgets. A member of the Directors Guild of America since 1956, Dexter once directed 20 films in a year's time for 20th Century Fox. By the 1960s, he had his own production company, but the apex of his career came when he became a director for two highly successful NBC TV series produced by actor Michael Landon, who co-created, starred in, and produced both Little House on the Prairie 1974-83 and Highway to Heaven 1984-89. Death. Dexter died in Simi Valley, California, at the age of 89. Filmography. Walk Tall, 1960. Young Guns of Texas, 1962. The Day Mars Invaded Earth, 1963. The Young Swingers, 1963. Harbor Lights, 1963. House of the Damned, 1963. Surf Party, 1965. Django the Condemned, 1967. The Miniskirt Mob, 1968. Mary Jane, 1968. The Young Animals, 1968.